The heat was it was tough.
It was all the runners were talking about.
Sun glaring down.
Unusually hot weather for the 42nd annual Rite Aid Cleveland Marathon, causing many to struggle, even experienced marathoners.
I saw more people than I've ever seen cramping, a lot more people walking. It was just tough.
Then, nearly 2 hours into the race, just before 9 a.m., as temperatures soared into the 80s, 22-year-old Taylor Sipo, a soccer player from Walsh University who was running the half marathon and nearing the finish line, suddenly collapsed. She was rushed to university hospitals, where she passed away, with her mother, boyfriend, and friends by her side, according to a Walsh spokesperson. Also devastating all runners Sunday.
My heart goes out to her family and friends. It's just a tragedy on what is supposed to be such a special day for people.
Taylor, who's from Medina, had just graduated from Walsh a few weeks ago, according to a university spokesperson, who also wrote in part, "Our deepest sympathies go to her family and loved ones. Your Walsh family will keep you all in prayer." They also held a mass for Taylor on campus Sunday night, and all staff are available for students. Taylor also graduated from St. Vincent St. Mary High School, who also issued a statement Sunday night, extending our deepest condolences and heartfelt prayers to the parents, family, and friends of Taylor. Everyone trying to understand how something like this could happen.
This is just a tragedy, and it puts into perspective how important this is compared to, like, real life, if you will.
Right.
You know, it's just, what can you say?